Lowcountry leaders responding to this shooting as well. CCSD board chair Reverend Dr. Eric Mack says, quote, "As a school board in a district, we in CCSD mourn with the school families in Texas after another horrific tragedy. We pray for an end to these acts of violence and for comfort for those who are left to grieve and wonder why. We as a nation and a community must be vigilant to ensure that schools are safe places for all of our children."